where the doors all squeak and the windows creak and the ceilings leak cause the roofs antique and you hear a shriek and your legs feel weak. It's a haunted house. There's a dismal moan like a weird trombone and the rattle of bones and terrible groans. You are all alone in the great unknown in a haunted house. The air is full of clammy claws that clutch you by the collar. So gargle night and morning just in case you have to holler.
It's ghost time.
I am the doctor.
Who are you gonna call?
And I am afraid.
Ghostbusters!
Yeah, my favorite ghost!
The banshees weep and wail and death as monsters creep with voices deep. Hobgoblins keep you from your sleep in the haunted house. In the dead of night, you shake with fright as vampires fight and hold on tight just for a bite. It's a dreadful sight in the haunted house. The haunted house will welcome you with cobwebs in your face. It's just its way of telling you it's such a cozy place.
And you are?
Ghostbusters.
Twitch cause the lighting switch is out of reach. In the darkest niche is a cackling witch in the haunted house. Phantom creatures creep around with features truly gruesome. They all have supernatural powers and know how to use them. In the eerie gleam of a cold moon beams, that's cool, you seem to be part of his scheme. And you wake with a scream from a horrible dream. House.
What's wrong with scared?
Hello, I'm Stephen Moffat. My favourite thing of all, like most right-thinking Doctor Who fans, to watch on the internet is Babelcolour. Because it is beautiful, impeccable, gorgeous work, and genuinely among my favourite things on the internet.